Hey guys, Fugu here. At CRE8RDAO, we're having an internal trading competition to see who's the best leverage trader. We're using Gains Network, a leverage trading platform on the Polygon blockchain. So here's my entry. I decided I'm going to 50x long Ether. You can see on the right side all the different parameters. You can select the leverage up to 150x on different cryptos. And the collateral minimum is 100 DAI. Everything on here is done with DAI. So I put in 100 DAI, which is the minimum. Going through all the MetaMask stuff and setting up my position. Once everything is approved and goes through, you'll see at the bottom there's a your open trade section. Your trade will show up in there. So now you see it popped up down there where you can see my open trade. Keep in mind, leverage trading is super risky. It's definitely something you need to research heavily before you get into it with any substantial amount of money, because yes, you can lever up your gains substantially, but if it goes below a certain price, you can get totally liquidated and lose everything. So keep that in mind. The more leverage, the more risk you take on. To make sure you understand what's going on at the bottom, my entrance was at $26.02 per Ether, and the price has since then gone down to $25.98, and the liquidation price is $2,555. So if the price hits $2,555, I believe I will lose it all.
Yes.
Bogdanov, he did it.
Il bought.
He went to all in.
Dumb Pete.
As you can see, I have terrible luck as a leverage trader. I'm already down 58%. I am exiting the position so I don't get totally liquidated. And the second I exited the position, I was actually lucky. Look at this crazy dump that just happened right after I made the trade. So this is within like 20 minutes. This is probably my worst trade ever. I do not think I will be winning the trading competition. So that's my position. I am out for now. Now I just got to make it all back in one trade. Now I'm just joking. Anyways, check out Gains Network, really cool platform.